There's a rock here. Yay! Ooh, look at that. Oh. Always wonder why I can't attack, because I don't have anything equipped after the bomb blows out. Boom. Boom. 130 barrels. Still counting. Have you ever seen so much money in your life? I don't think these blow up, but you never know. One of them might. But not that one. Let's make an actual save. Oh, you got hit, did you? Take it easy, will ya? This is Mr. Smilestein, I think. Mr. Steen. I have problem, and I wonder if he might help me. Okay, I'm listening. The people in Niv told me that you were good at making poisons. It's true. What kind of poison are you looking for? One that neutralizes Flux ability, but without killing the victim. Oh. That won't be easy. I don't think I can help you, sorry. I suggest that you ask Pomperipossa instead. She is more into this than I am. Where will I find her? Talk to the crystal on my occult backyard. It will tell you where. Thanks. His occult backyard? You mean he has a backyard back here? I don't know, I can go back here. Oh! Oh, another barrel. Oh! Damn it! I had a thing. I thought I had my sword equipped. That's the info we needed. I could try to blow up this. Attack with your sword. What's this again? A bag with olives. Barrels. I want to talk to it. What? All right, I don't talk to it. I go through it. All right. Thank you. You'll steal another pumpkin? What's all this? That's a very interesting bird call there. Oh, the gingerbread house. Right, I remember now. The book kept talking about all that. Before I go in there, let's see what else might be around. More barrels. Oh. 136. Ooh, look at that. A miniature Stonehenge? There's a tiny person walking around. Magic 49. I found a chainmail plus 5 defense. Woohoo! That'll help against those frickin' things. 140 barrels. Make the green voice happy. What's with the tiny little Stonehenge? I can't kill the little man. Can I knock bash any of these things? One of them, yes. Just shy of 130,000. That was interesting. There's another one of these crystals. Let's walk right through that one. Okay. I guess they're gonna visit Pomperipossa. Oh my. 142 barrels. Oh, she's hurting me. Did he say something for a second? No. What do you want? First question to her about poison brews. Dr. Stein sent me. He told me that you could make a good poison brew. Will you help me? Maybe I will. Why do you want this poison? What for? Collecting and poison brews is my hobby. It's not of your business. I want to poison a guy. Who is this guy? His name is Flux. He is an gnome magician. Ha 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 ha. What? A very funny idea, poisoning Flux. Ha ha ha. Will you help me? Of course. I love to. Okay, well, I need a poison that won't kill him but disables his Flux ability. Dr. Stein said it was difficult. Why don't you want to kill him? It would be so much funnier. No, he has to stay alive, otherwise I'll have to fight someone else in the tournament. Ah, the tournament. Of course. So you're cheating in the great game? I'm afraid so. Don't look so guilty. You won't be the only one not playing by the rules, I'll tell you that. Anyway, you will have to bring me these components for the brew. 1, a duck, living. 2, a pumpkin. 3, a magic man. 4, an red apple. And 5, pig feed. 6, a rotten fish. 7, a seashell and a stone giant corpse. So all we... A stone giant corpse? It's only for the taste, but I need all those components, otherwise it won't work. Return to me when you got all those things, and one more thing, bring me 10,000 gold, too. Also for the taste? No, for payment, you complete idiot. Okay, the only thing I don't have, then, is the fish. Pretty sure. The duck's living. She wanted this, 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 I think the apple as well, and the seashell. Tell me about the components again. Duck, pumpkin, magic man, red apple, right, pig feed, rotten, that's why we had the red apple, left. Rotten fish, seashell, stone giant corpse. Right. Why have you caged all those children? They have to be caged, otherwise they will run away. And why would they do that? Because they don't want to be eaten, I guess? You eat children? Of course, I'm a mad witch living in a gingerbread house and owns a very own gateway to the dark lands. What do you think I eat? Turnips and water? No point. How can I open this cage? There's a price label here, the Terror Cage, 100,000 gold, made in the dark lands, by Terror Inc. Do you need to cage a princess or two, or just decorate your dungeon? The Terror Cage is just the things for you. Suits well in both torture chambers. And, ouch. Something impossible to break down. There's something written here in very small types, the voice says. The guarantee does not cover damages made by light swords. Oh, I didn't mean to talk to her. Okay, since you're hurting me over here, I'm gonna move over here. Well, I can't read about it here. Only here. Well, I can't read about it again. Alright. Let's go. I have to get a dead fish. Is that a dead fish? I just stole a rotten fish! Woohoo! Just found it! Nice! It stinks! Put it back! Now! Wait, are you telling the voice to do things now? Alright, I got 10,000 gold as well. Shortest quest ever. Good. Stayed in one place, bouncing back and forth. Don't I have all this stuff? Do you need a cage of princess or two? Just decorate your dungeon. Suits well in both torture chambers, dungeons, and in your dark castle. 1,000 years, full guarantee, easy to put together. That's what it says. Impossible to break down. Does not cover damages made by light swords. What about other swords? No good idea as long as the witch is still alive. How do I pay her? I have all the stuff. Stop hurting me, I'm talking to you. What am I missing? Do I have it all now? Duck, pumpkin, magic man, red apple, pig feed! Oh, I need pig feed. Rotten fish, seashell, alright. I need pig feed. I didn't notice that one. Where am I gonna find pig feed? Damn you! Back in town, maybe? Yeah, try it here. Thank you. covered that. Alright, I should go back up. Oh, there's a hole here where you can bomb. Almost out of bombs. Skeletonies. Oh, oh, it is locked. I gotta fill up heart. Might as well kill them all. Got two of them. No, I don't need two. Let's see if I can destroy any of these. I know I didn't do anything. Ooh, nice. There are 49 barrels. Ready? Yay! Just want to make sure there's no rocks I need to bust apart in here. Oh jeez. Maybe I never made it past us. Oh, he gave me bread! Thanks for the bread! Am I unlocked now? Yes, destroy yourselves. Yay, gotta fill apart. I'm not sure if I ever fought them. If I ever made it past us. Oh, I did. I did make it past. Almost halfway to the amount of gold I need for that guy to sell me that stuff. Okay, going back to this pyramid. Alright, we've got mucho treasure on either side. Awesome. I think I want to hit a skeleton, but not a scorpion. Can I do that? Did that hit anything? I want him to fight the scorpions. Oh, Jesus. Ah! Dead! Can I go through now? Yeah. I made it. That heart helped. Alright, I'm gonna save here. Hopefully I didn't back myself into a corner. I'm trying to hit enter to get to my bombs. Thank you. Still need pig feed from somewhere. Well, now we can load up. Give me all your heart candy. That helps. I wasn't trying to hit the machine. Far away. I wasn't even close to you, you're swinging. Alright, that time you did hit me. Yay! Well, now I'll save. Look at all that money, honey! Up to 155 barrels. How do I get in there? Not much happening here. Oh, I can blow this up. Got it. Yay! Alright, we'll start the counter. Ridiculous. It finished quick because I changed weapons or something. It's 160,000 though. Oh boy. Attack each other! Ooh. They only remember the last thing that hit them, I think. Well, I can just leave, actually. Ugh. Trying to get them all involved here. Hey, ugly! Cool. Unlocked. I'm gonna guess this is the same. Oh. 164 barrels. How about this? The door is locked, and the lock device mechanism is old and rusty. The voice says, "Do you think a bomb could break it?" No. We need the key. I had a key, but that was a different key, right? Hopefully it's not a key we need for this, because I sold it! I don't have enough to, Not supposed to hit me like that, it's not part of the deal. I hit you, you die. The end. Or die again. Oh, that helps. Let me attack this one first. I might as well just hit it with my sword. I can just get full health. No matter what. As long as it doesn't kill me. I didn't think it would. Oh, love it. Yeah, locked, but we can go this way. Oh, geez. There's the key. I can't get it yet. Oh, I just stole a golden key. Woohoo! Ouch. Ouch. Got some reach with that huge battle axe. You're walking on the wall. How is that possible? Mine. Ouch! Be careful. I'm just a human being. I'm fragile. I have flesh covering these bones, you know? Yay. tired of these locking things. Yes, destroy each other. I want amusement. I don't know how blood can come out of a skeleton, but it's highly entertaining. This is better than the ending of Game of Thrones. Wait, that's easy to say, isn't it? I set the bar too low. Money, honey! Give me my money, honey. We can just leave now. This is a freebie. We need to go one square up and one square east. Okay, good. They're still destroyed over here. And we can use the key over here. We have the key. Oh, look at that. Big key. I wonder what happens. A golden key! Yes. I can't open the door. This key fits into the keyhole, but the lock device has to be oiled, otherwise I will break the key when trying to unlock this door. What? What am I gonna oil it with? A fish? Oily fish, fish oil. What's in here again? Oily? The olives are oily. Since this lock device needs to be oiled, I pulp some olives in my hands and tries to get some oil into the keyhole. It puts a lotion in the basket, it gets the hose again. I need the key now, man. Oh, shut up. Alright, so that's what we needed that for. I can open the door now. Dun-dun-dun. Up we go.